So I'm gonna mull this. I just don't have any way to interact with him. This could have been an ancient grudge, but even then I would still mull. Okay, I'll keep this, because Anger of the Gods is fantastic in this matchup. Why would you? Oh, so like he, this is representing some kind of a one mana removal spell in case I cast like a turn two Spellskite. So he's got, I don't know, Path to Exile maybe? Dismember? Sure. Just get a blue red land just because we have Kiki Jiki. And I'm just going to play this. And I'm planning to block, so like I'm not going to I don't want to trade like one for three, for example. And I want him to overcommit to Anger of the Gods. And if he does play like another land, I might just cast Anger of the Gods. Or I might just Tectonic Edge the Gavinny Township. So, do I want to kill that township? I think I do. I think that'll like get him to overcommit, or sorry, overextend. Like, two for one is not good enough. I need more. I think I could extract the three for one out of this, unless he plays another Gavinny Township. I'm gonna go ahead and remand that. Because I do not want to miss land drops. This is an interesting way to tap, though. Wow, I also have another interesting situation where I can, like, choose to bolt the Elvish Mystic to see what he does. Because then I just win. If I draw a land. Game? Can't Slaughter Pact. Alright. So I think he has Path to Exile. So I still like all the ways to kill his mana creatures early. Still like the Grim Lavamancer. Still like the Twisted Image. Just as a one of. All the card manipulation is good. Spellskite is good against the removal. I don't think Echoing Truth is good, actually. I think I might just want a second grudge, especially on the draw. I just want to be able to kill that turn two Birthing Pod. All right.